We are now in Cox's Cave in Cheddar Gorge. I don't know if you can see the different colours. The red is iron oxide, the grey is lead, and the white is calcium carbonide or something like that. Some say the entrance to the underworld leads you down into the gates of hell. Could this be the entrance to the gates of hell? Come on, mind your head. Really good shape here. Stalactites, stalagmites. A good way to remember whether it's stalactites or stalagmites is mites go up. Ow, bat my head. While tites come down. Ow, bat my head. Shit. I know, but it banged my head. This is where a stalactite has joined up with a stalagmite. And then it looks like there's a gnome sitting on top of a column. He really looks like a gnome. Which way? This way or that way?
No.
No, don't leave me.
That's the way out.
Is it?
It stops right here.
Huh?
It stops right here.
This is a cavernous cave with great formations of rock coming down from the ceiling. You can see almost organ pipes that come down where the rain seeps through the rock.